Have you ever been cheated or lied to? What'd you do? Good morning, guys and girls. Good morning. August 7th. My goodness, August 7th. We're looking at Ephesians 4:2. By the way, if you're not to subscribe to the Catch of the Day YouTube channel, be sure and subscribe. We do this every morning at 5 o'clock, and we do it every day, all year long. We have a scripture, a devotional, and a fishing tip for every single day. If you're not subscribed to Jimmy Houston Outdoors YouTube channel, be sure and subscribe to that also. We post over 500 videos a year. August 7th, we're looking at Ephesians. Ephesians is one of my favorite books in the whole Bible. Of course, you figured out by now I like them all. This is a great one. This is a great one. Always be humble, gentle, and patient. Wow. Always be humble, gentle, and patient, accepting each other in love. Whoa. Better fishermen learn to adapt to changing conditions. In the South, this can happen several times in a single day. A little partly cloudy right now, might be totally cloudy, might be raining here in Oklahoma in the next 30 minutes. You never know. While in California, conditions might not change, but once every 2 or 3 weeks. You know, when you get off an airplane in Los Angeles, sometimes they'll say, I apologize for the weather, 69 degrees and sprinkling a little bit. Rest assured, though, when conditions change, you better have a few tricks up your sleeve. One unchanging characteristic of Jesus is that he accepts us with love, and he expects us to do the same. That's right. He accepts us with love, and he expects us to do the same. Jesus expects us to love, not just when others love us, but at all times. When we're hurt, we help. When we're lied to, yeah, we tell the truth. When we're cheated, we pay back. And when we're hurt, we heal. When we're betrayed, and here's a big deal. This is really, really difficult for me to do, I gotta tell you. When we're betrayed, we forgive. Is this easy? Absolutely not. But that's just exactly what Jesus did for you and for me. When you're cheated, when you're lied to, when you're betrayed, when you're hurt, it's really, really difficult, I know, because I've been there, done that many, many times. So impossible almost to forgive that person. So impossible almost to let it go. Well, one of the secrets you can do is give it to God. You can just give that betrayal, that hurt, that lied to, that cheating, that stealing, whatever it might be, you can just give it to God. And when you completely turn it over to God, and guys and girls, I'm telling you, that's not easy. But when you actually completely turn it over to God and you say, God, this has hurt me enough. And you know, sometimes the other person that's done that to you don't care. In fact, most of the time, they don't even care. Some of them don't even realize how badly they've hurt you. They know when they're lying. They know when they're cheating. They know when they've stolen from you. They know all that. And I've had all that done. But you just got to give it to God. And here's what you got to do. You got to forgive. And when you forgive, it will take a massive load off of you. If there's somebody out there today that's done you wrong, and if you're alive and breathing, there's somebody out there that's done you wrong. If you haven't totally forgiven them, given that situation to God, just sit down and say a little prayer right now and do that, and really mean it, really mean it. And I'm telling you, your day today, your day tomorrow, and for the rest of your life, it's going to be a whole lot better. Okay, here's our tip for today. Remember, crawdads are nocturnal. They move around mostly at night. Really and truly, guys and girls, that's probably why crawfish-colored baits are so good in the daytime. The crawdads are really pretty much hiding out during the daytime, and so when they're actually moving around, is mostly at night. And so the crawfish-colored bait in the day works really, really good. It's also why crawfish-colored baits work really exceptionally at night. Guys and girls, go out there and have you a great one today. It's going to be a wonderful day all over America. Remember, I love you.